Hello and welcome to How to Be Awesome. Today we'll be showing you how to be awesome in no less than 8 steps. We guarantee that by the end of this video, you'll be the most awesome guy in the school. Everyone will love you.
This here is Eugene. He feels cast aside by the other kids in the school. But today, that's all about to change when he learns how to be awesome.
If Eugene wants to get himself noticed by the cool kids, he's got to put on something a bit more awesome.
Always keep a spare set of clothes in the toilet. It's awesome!
Whoa, whoa, whoa there, little guy. Settle down. You're not quite there yet. You've only just done step one. There are still a few more things to do first. Now on to step two, how to eat. Make sure you get the proper food that everyone's gonna want. It'll be awesome.
Keep it calm. Okay?
It's awesome!
Now, an important step, how to walk. Mastering the ancient art of walking will be sure to help you on your way to being awesome. 3, 2, 1, key music. No, stop.
But what'd I do?
It's what you didn't do. From the top, and this time, really feel it.
I'm ready.
Key music. Now it's time for the fourth step, how to talk. Now go in and announce yourself.
Hello, friends!
Out now!
But miss, I'm trying to be awesome!
Get out!
Hey, don't feel bad. You tried your best. The next step is one I know you will enjoy, and will put on you on your way to becoming awesome.
Gee, thanks, mister.
Haha, no worries, son.
What do I have to do?
It's time for step 5. What music you gotta listen to?
I got this one sorted.
They call me Weasley, and I'm not sleazy. But if the ladies get too close, I grab your squeezy. I'm married.
Hey, mister, what do I do now?
Well, now you got your music straight, you gotta know where to hang around with it. That's the next step.
No problem there.
Every day I'm shuffling.
Now for step 7, how to act in class.
Into the class, Eugene.
What are you doing? To be awesome in class, you gotta go and sit right by the front. Now remember, you gotta be top shop. Do everything the teacher says.
Yes, sir.
Now, Eugene, what is the capital of Thailand?
Bangkok!
Hey, bruv, you fancy Miss now, don't ya?
What? No!
Kieran, out now!
What else, bruv? Well done, champ. You stood up to that big bully and acted in class properly. You got one more step left to being fully awesome.
I'm ready for anything.
Here goes. Now it's the next day. You gotta make sure you're at school bright and early. It's the last step. What time to be in school? Well done, champ.
And that
is how to be awesome.